Hello, welcome to the Warp's Den. Today is episode number 5 for the Little Nightmares. Is it? It is. That's gonna move. Oh, shit. I'm okay. These things are very creepy indeed. Very, very creepy. Aww. I need to use one to get the other. And hop. There you go. Come on. Not there. Come on. We can do this easily. Whoop. Oh no. More creepiness is coming. Do I need to bring it? But if I take it out, will that door close? Yes, it does. I need to find another one. But how can I manage? Come on, help me up. Thank you. Not creepy at all. Yes. Oh boy. Obviously. Yes. Come on now. Are you fast or slow? Pretty slow. How did that door close? Oh no, another hand. This is getting creepier by the minute. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ooh-wee. No, 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 no. Uh-oh. Which one is gonna move? No, thank you. Quickly! Oh! Assholes. Excuse me, sir. Have you seen a light bulb thingy? Where am I anyway? All right, fair enough. How is this going to contribute to the mission, which is 100 million miles away? Whoa, whoa, whoa. That almost scared me. Okay. Oh, jeez. This episode is getting longer and longer, too. Oh, no. Damn jump scares. Come on now. I can do this. How? How are you so overbearing and reaching? Why do I need the cheese? They didn't grab the cheese. I thought they're gonna grab the cheese. That eye is looking at the cheese, that's for sure. Keep it professional. No, 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 no. No, 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 thank you. Oh boy. Now this is creepy. Go, go, go. All right. The showers. Looks like I'm heading back to my little friend. Oh, come on. It is so slippery. I can throw things like this. Very, very professional. Excuse me, can I borrow you for a moment? No? So how will I do that? Maybe the bucket. Throw me a rope, maybe. I do not know. No, cannot grab the box either. All right, he needs to get up, huh? I got it, I got it. Are you still in the chair? No. Ha! That's what you get. All right, now I have the chair. Thank you very much. Excuse me. Where am I? Oh no. Come on, I use my flashlight. Come on. No. Oh no. Mm-mm. This is not fun for anybody. I'm gonna go up. Oh boy. Jeez. Okay, we're gonna have to try to get another technique. Come on, dudes. Right, I got a bunch of them in one place. No. Wait for the others. Wait for the others. Yeah. Monster herding. Oh no. How do I do this? All right, that was easier than I thought. I'm gonna throw this to my little friend. There you go. Let me out, please. You can do it. I'm not in imminent danger, mind you. Oh boy, grab it. Does it work? It does. We are going so far, far away. This is pretty good progress. I'm gonna go grab the animal real quick. I said I go grab the other one. There we go. And push. The lift is operational. Yay! That was very creepy indeed. Where are we going? This game is very beautiful though. Look at those light effects. Creepy as fuck. Come on. Alright, little crowbar fun. Careful now. Let it out. Maybe it was a bad idea. I didn't kill the other one fast enough. Maybe we just go? I don't know. Nope. Where you at? Come on, one more time. Oh, come on. My. Is it getting harder by the minute? Where is the first one? Boom. One hit. Two hits. All right. One is done. Two. One more good hit. Come on. Yeah. I'm here. All right. I'm here. Fair enough. Can I bring the crowbar? I cannot even go back. I don't like this one bit. What the hell is that? Oh my. Creepy. Go. I missed. How is that big fat thing goes on the roof? Jeez. I messed up. Go. Damn it. Maybe let it come back here. He's very busy. And creepy. Don't notice, please. Don't notice. Don't notice. Do not notice. Oh, come on. Go somewhere else. That is very ugly indeed. Anti-gravity and ugly. Go, go, go. Oh no. I need something to throw. I messed up. I sure did. I'm nowhere near. The hell? He picked up the whole bed. Let's do it quietly. Le collector. Just wait, just wait. Come and collect it. I'm not here. Can I grab the little cube or not? Uh oh. Uh oh. You bitch. I'm gonna do this ninja-like. In and out. I think I need destruction. I don't want to be the destruction. Come on. Nope. I'm not there anymore. Okay, let's do this. Nice and calm. Everything in time. He moved. He has no reason, literally no reason, to pick up the bed. Only if he knows we are there, right? Grab the block. Off we go. Oh no, you stupid. I'm okay. Go look for something else. Is he gonna grab the bag? I mean the bed. Ah, go. I'm not under there. No. No, I'm not. All right. Run for it! There's nowhere to run. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to run. Shh. What you doing? What's he doing? Oh, he's in the door. How do I get up there? Did he leave? Is that it? That was a horrible monster. He's gonna be here, isn't he? Yes, he is. This is very claustrophobic. Oh boy. This seems dangerous. Is he gone? Right. What? Right, I need to find the key in here, huh? Oh, that is easy. The question is, which one is gonna move? One of them is definitely going to move. Ugly things everywhere. Whoop. Whoop. Very good. Whoop. Ah, I messed up. Never mind. This is the way. Whoop. Whoop. Yeah. That was surprisingly easy. Although, I should never say that. Pull me back in. Hello. I got it. Boom. Alrighty then. That was easy. Easy like a Sunday morning. Na 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 na. Whee! All right, we are approaching another area, so I'm gonna leave this video right at the exit. Oh no, that big boy is there. Nothing to see here. That's enough excitement for today. Thank you very much. That's where I'm gonna leave it. Thank you very much for watching. Check out the other episodes right here. And please subscribe. Come back next time. Thank you.